We are now living in the new normal, and the house that we came to know might be needing an upgrade to suit our needs during these days. Check this video for some ways in how you can give your house a minimal yet grandiose makeover. Number 1. It is no secret that a clean house can make us productive and feel better. Go through those nooks and crannies and get rid of the things you might need no more. A little sweeping on the floor won't be enough, so get up on your feet and take those dust down. In this way, guarantee that your home sweet home can bring sweeter moments in your life. Number 2. We all know how the curtains we have on windows blend along with the colors of our walls. It is proven that dressing our windows nicely can change the overall mood of our house. Try to change those curtains every month to give your space some personality. And make sure to open your window every once in a while to get some fresh air. Number 3. Shuffling your space every once in a while can make you decide the place where you will be comfortable. Take that couch to wherever you can get more ray of sunlight outside and shift that bed of yours to where you can get a good rest. Shuffling your things according to your likings can actually make you feel better and less lousy. Number 4. Ever wondered what a plant does to you and to your house? Have you ever felt the light is around you with plants? Adding some plants in your home cannot just be as decoration as you may think, but it can also give you a breath of fresh air. Number 5. Are you planning to make your surroundings colorful but don't want to engage in painting? Easy! You can always try to use wallpapers. You can have unlimited choices when it comes to your ideal design until you get the right one that will suit your likings. Makeover doesn't necessarily need to be that expensive. Just a little twist and turns on that creative mind of yours and you will have the style that you will love. Thank you for watching! If you find this video helpful, please visit www.buildeee.com for more tips and advice. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our social media networks.